It is Islamic. Let me actually read the stories where simply someone hurts the feelings of Muhammad and then they are being killed.
Yeah.
What do you mean, yeah?
Anyone who insults Allah as messenger, he has to be killed.
Ah, there you go. Sorry, say that again. Yeah. There you go. Allahu Akbar.
Yeah.
Is Muhammad your God? I don't believe Muhammad. I think Muhammad is very dangerous person. You come to speak as one and then tell me I should be killed. Can you just get his face? Everyone watch out so that Mr. Muslim simply believes anyone who criticizes Muhammad should be killed. Why do you come to speakers corner? And you laugh behind that mask. Oh, you don't want to be recorded. You don't want anyone to know. Actually, you are quite okay and encouraging for people to be killed because they criticize Muhammad. Why? Don't come. Do you agree with what it is written in your book that someone who criticized Muhammad and Allah should be killed?
He said, of course.
Of course, under the right circumstances. What kind of circumstances can be right? To kill someone because they don't like Muhammad, because they criticize Muhammad.